I feel like that should be super murdering me. Oh well. Yep! You little fucktards in your traps. Mm-hmm. Should've known. Gotta go. Be brave. Be brave. Yep. This shit wears me down. Wears me down and then I die. 5 health. Fuck. Oh my god, I remember this room. I remember this room. Wait. Oh fuck, those are barons of hells. Did I get one? You're like doing fuck all damage to him. Doing fuck all damage. I think this is another transition level between this one and the absolute last stage. That's what I'm guessing. Seven health again. What the hell is going on over there? Got him. He should be dead. He should be dead. Okay, why was one dead and the other one not dead, but eh, whatever. Got you that time, fucker. Okay. Time to get these guys. Gotta watch out for that splash damage though. Gotta get that key. Woo! One of them. There's two. Well, I can make the door go down, too. There's three? There's three of those fuckers. That was dumb. Oh, man, this fucker. He better not kill us. I swear I'm gonna be pissed if this guy kills us. Open up that door, you cock. Oh, get wrecked, bitch. Hopefully there's no other dudes in here. Look at that one's head. Watch this shit. Oh, I didn't see any guts go flying, but I did squish it. Okay. Yes. That is what we needed. Now, is any shit gonna happen when I pick up this key, I wonder? Oh, nice ceiling here. What? Okay. Oh. Yep. Final level. Death and destruction everywhere. Hopefully I can get enough of these little stim packs here. Yeah, there we go. Full health. Sweet. Oh, where's the secret? And there it is. Come on, you little piggies. Little imps. Nice. Okay, up we go. Oh man, I didn't even have full rounds in that bad boy. Kill off all these things. Kill off all of them first. Don't let them get us in a corner. Like they're trying to do. But it's not going to work. Nice. Okay, now let's fuck these things up. Oh! Oh man, no, oh, I thought that took them both out. That would have been wicked awesome. What the shit? That guy's not supposed to be there. Oh, an incubus. Hello. Yep. Oh, another one. I wonder if there's a lot of them. Boo! Don't want to get too close to that side over there. Ah, that might hit. Let's drop down. Instead of this like men. Whoa! Why are you still alive? There we go. Whoa shit! Whoa shit! Whoa shit! Nice. Whoa, 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 whoa. You stop that, sir. Where'd he go? Get the fuck back here. I'm not done with you yet. Oh shit, oh shit. Mancubus, nobody said you could join. This is a party between me and the cyber demon bitch. Actually, just out of curiosity, what is my buttons for customized controls? What's my taunt? Do I even have a taunt? H offense. H? What the fuck? There. Now, if you're asking why, that's really far out of the way. Well, on my mouse, I have a button set to Y so that I can use it no matter what. Fuck yourself! Oh shit, he didn't like that! Oh, I got two penises. Is it just me, or is he shooting a barrage of rockets at me now? And not just one or two. Yeah, he's going ham. He's pissed. He's actually pissed. I didn't know that could happen. Fuck you. The gore, I bathe in it. Nice. I know this is I probably have everything. Might as well just go out to the end of the game. To our fate. And that is that. Looks like that is done with Knee Deep in the Dead. And that right there, folks, is the end of Doom 1. So, thanks for watching, everybody. If you did like the video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And you have a good day. Bye-bye.